Hello, everyone. It's me, the Erlking. Late night recording session. Just got off work. Played some offline games and decided, you know what? Let's get back. Let's get back as playing the Kings of the Reach. Don't have to worry about Aegon, because Aegon has decided to look east. He has snagged up Andalos here, large portion of what is the Kingdom of Andalos, and is, I believe, working on claiming Norvos next. We Well, that's an interesting flag for the crossing. We are playing as the Lord of Highgarden, King Edmund of the Reach, Edmund Gardner of House Gardner. Trying to groom our heir, Prince Garce. We have apparently Garce's siblings are with the High Septon. For some reason, only the High Septon's fit to crown me. Marvelous. It'll be a dignified ceremony. I don't want a lot of pomp and circumstance. I also don't want the realm to be in debt for a long ass time. Become friends with our brother-in-law. Hey, the High Septon crowned me. Cool. My heir is unmarried. Probably because he's not that great. What about the Rock? They are in a war. They're defending against Heron the Black. I could gain Zealous here. I could gain Ruthless. Piety. We lose a little prestige. We gain some piety. We get 50 gold. Get 50 piety. Lose one stewardship. Whatever. One stewardship for plus 3 marshal. Plus 2 marshal. Okay. Become Zealous. So King Edmund is a zealous man. And we've only got the Gardener crown here. I will find him someone nice. order dispute on our groom, our heir has become groomed. We fulfilled that ambition. We're 34, our wife's 35. I mean, we could have 5 more kids, but... yeah, fuck it, let's do it. Ooh. Well, $6,000, $14,000. Probably should have started fabricating a claim on Heron's lands. A chance to prove my worth. Maybe we'll luck out and get a claim on the Stormlands. That'd be fucking hilarious. Arlax only got 10 gold to his name. Steady. Hey, hit. Ooh, we broke three lances. This guy died? They become more diplomatic. Prince Garth and Sir Gareth Gardner are next to Jouts. After many tilts and broken lances, Sir Gareth was eventually on horse, leaving Prince Garth declared the winner. A well fought. Sir Theo. Oh dear. Oh, we placed second. Which isn't a terrible thing. Fine competition. Small tourney, third place. Our son came in third place. Let's see here. Go by age. Got it. Fucking moth has been flying around in my bedroom for a long ass time. So who do we got here? We got a Gagosi. Riverman, Claw, Westerman. Ooh, a bowling girl. Ooh, yeah. Oh, Your Grace! We have received word that the Dragon Vhagar, owned by Empress Visenya Targaryen, has died. Apparently, she just one day fell asleep and never woke. A legend fades. So only Balerion and Meraxes. Got 10 gold. So she's not that great, but she does come with a weak claim. comes with a weak claim on the Castle of Storm's Drum, which is this one. And I think if Argilac and Argella die, we might, so who inherits the Stormland? So Argilac had a son, a 1-year-old. So if Argilac dies, weak claims, I believe, can be pressed. Because he's a kid. We could forge green hand armor. Let's do that. Alright. Hey. Gips. Prestige and personal combat skill. Who inherits? So there's no inherit, like there's no one in line of succession if these three people die. She's married to a Martell regularly. Oh boy. So if she has a kid, 48%. 78%. Oh, hair in the black. Oh, he won. Oh, Hair in the Black died. Ooh. Killed in personal combat by Gerald Lannister. Gerald Lannister, the Kingslayer. Nice. He's the brother to King Loren. Interesting. All right, yeah. So we're going to Green Shield. Can we catch him? No. Son of a bitch. Where's he going? He's fucking running away. That's infuriating. Alright. Let's make this guy. Oh, we need Captain of the Household Guard, Gareth, bodyguards. Need a commander, Harlan. the green hand. Nah, he's not worthy. Recruit more men. Oh, dude, our... Yeah, we're already starting to absorb the Stormlands, so... Fuck it. Fabricate a claim. Storm's End. We're probably never going... Our Spymaster should probably like us here. Take a gift. Footley? No, it doesn't concern me. Hold the summer fair. Show me the dragons. Yeah, so just Beleriand and Meraxes. Which is fine by me. Although, having a dragon, as previously seen, pretty fucking awesome. Oh, looks like the Riverlands are trying to break free. The Lannisters are attacking, and Castamere is attacking. So the Rock is really going after the Trident here. House Frey has 7 living members. Hopefully they'll fucking die out on their own. House Whore here. Many 8 living members. Good. Hopefully they'll also die out. Ooh, Aegon is expanding. Okay. Not quite as aggressively as I would have thought. I'll take Wendell on as my ward. Sure. I don't know why. I'm a terrible person. I have, like, no good stats. My learning's alright, which is... I think it's still a factor in how you're, Yeah, let's do that. Let's auto-stop plots. Any threats? The Lord of Brightwater. My son had a daughter. Simona, Sarissa. She's 28, so she's 10 years older than him. Woo, boy! Build some private farms. No. We've got one kid already. We're not taking on, a second one from House Rowan. How about Charlie? Assign Guardian? Me? Yes. Get him away from this Septon, this wicked priest. Have him come to me. Ooh, the Florent. Hey, we got him. Lose the just trait. We could ransom him for 140 gold. Call him for trial. appoint the old council. Alright, the guards drag Gareth Florent up from a cell and throw him at your feet.
I've come for justice. By right of birth and blood, I demand a trial by combat.
I have 65. He has 35. I'll handle this myself. The gods. He quickly countered my forceful attacks. Not finished. He won't get another chance. I defensively evaded his quick strikes. Lord Gareth is slain. Apparently I become a kinslayer? Suspected kinslayer. Valor Morghulis. Alright. Suspected kinslayer. It's because he's a Florent and I'm a gardener and we share an ancestor. Whatever. What fucking ever. Look at this. We're awesome. We got a kill. Any threats? Increase council power. Depose King Edmund. I should intervene. Threats to the establishment. Oh, we got rightful imprisonment. He's got 105. Yeah, we're not taking him. He wants to kill the Tyrell. That's Tyrell, only has couple living members too. Gains just now. Duty for the girl. Son was born. Ooh. Jeremy. Shara Cole. Alright. House Gardener is growing. Oh, this red wine, nothing. I owe him nothing, except I'll check in on him in the next episode. Bye, everyone.